noticed that before, but I see a bicyclist on it, so let's check it out. This is all new. It's a senior center. I think the land used to belong to the mission. My understanding is they cut some sort of deal to make room for priests and whatnot. In addition to the other customers. So I'm not sure how much, if any, of the mission is the original building. I think it's been rebuilt several times in the 300 years since it was built. Puts us out on Camino Real. This road will run more or less all the way downtown. It's a road we were on earlier when I headed up the hill and over to Mesa. Memory serves this as a interesting, if you call it a bike path or a sidewalk or what, but this little stretch up here is kind of fun. the gate is open. This is the shortcut that goes through the elementary school. Closed it during COVID, and I'm guessing just leave it closed for security purposes. I have not really poked around in this neighborhood very much. A lot of sand to make a sharp turn on. So I don't know if this Pala Road ever actually went to Pala or not. It is quite far from here. But they like to name roads after things they are not near, and to be honest, could well be a Spanish word. There are a lot of Coronado. Sure if I've done this sidewalk on this side or not, but I've noticed it and thought it would look pretty. My rule of thumb is sort of, if I don't see any pedestrians, I'll give the sidewalk a try. Bringing us back up to Camino Real. You have to say, even with all these little add-on rides, it's going to barely be 15 miles. You know, 15 hilly miles is morally the same as 20 flat miles, so.